Hello everyone and namaste. My name is Shubham Pandey and I am here again with a new interesting topic. Should marijuana be legal? Introduction. India has a rich and intricate history with cannabis, or as it's commonly known, marijuana. For centuries, this versatile plant has been an integral part of the country's culture, tradition, and even its spiritual practices. However, in contemporary times, the debate surrounding the legalization of marijuana in India has intensified, igniting conversations about the plant's various uses and potential consequences. India's current legal stance on marijuana is rooted in the Narcotic Drugs and Psychotropic Substances Act of 1985. This legislation categorizes marijuana as a prohibited substance, making its recreational use illegal throughout the country. However, the act does allow certain states to regulate and legalize marijuana for medical and industrial purposes, creating a legal patchwork across the nation. This inconsistent approach to marijuana legislation underscores the need for a comprehensive and uniform policy regarding the plant. The current legal status. As of today, marijuana is classified as an illegal substance for recreational use in India under the Narcotic Drugs and Psychotropic Substances Act of 1985. This legal framework places marijuana in the same category as other, more potent drugs such as heroin and cocaine. While the intent behind this legislation was to curb drug abuse and trafficking, it has given rise to several pressing issues. One of the primary concerns is the lack of uniformity in legislation across states. Some states have taken a more progressive approach by legalizing marijuana for medicinal and industrial purposes, recognizing its potential economic and health benefits. This has created a stark contrast in the legal status of marijuana within the country, making it difficult for both law enforcement and citizens to navigate the complex legal landscape. The current legal stance also poses significant challenges in regulating and monitoring the use of marijuana. With the demand for marijuana remaining high, its cultivation and distribution often fall into the hands of illegal networks, contributing to an unregulated market with no quality control or taxation. This black market can fuel other criminal activities, undermining the very intent of the legislation. The argument for legalization. Proponents of marijuana legalization present a compelling case for re-evaluating India's stance on the drug. They argue that legalization could bring a host of benefits, both economic and social. One of the most significant advantages is the potential for increased tax revenue. By taxing the sale of marijuana, the government could generate a new source of income, which could be used for various public purposes, from healthcare to education. This extra revenue could alleviate some of the fiscal burdens that India faces. Furthermore, legalization might lead to a reduction in strain on law enforcement resources. Currently, significant time and effort are spent on enforcing marijuana prohibition. By legalizing and regulating the drug, police and the legal system could redirect their resources toward more pressing issues, enhancing overall public safety. Another aspect to consider is job creation. The marijuana industry, if properly regulated, could provide employment opportunities in cultivation, distribution, and retail. This could be particularly valuable in a country with a large labor force like India. Proponents also emphasize the potential medical benefits of marijuana. Various studies suggest that marijuana can be effective in managing chronic pain, epilepsy, and other health conditions. Legalization for medical use could provide relief to patients while fostering research and development in the medical cannabis field. While these arguments for legalization are persuasive, it's essential to weigh them against the potential drawbacks and concerns that legalization may bring. Careful consideration is vital before making any significant changes to India's current marijuana laws. Concern and opposition. While the legalization of marijuana may have its advocates, it also faces significant opposition and raises valid concerns that need careful consideration. One of the primary concerns is the potential for increased addiction and its impact on public health. Critics argue that legalizing marijuana might lead to an uptick in addiction rates, particularly among vulnerable populations. They point to the addictive nature of THC, the psychoactive compound in marijuana, and its potential to cause dependency. addiction in turn can lead to a range of negative consequences affecting not only the individual but also their families and communities. Another major concern is the issue of impaired driving. Just as with alcohol, marijuana can impair cognitive and motor skills, making it unsafe for individuals to operate vehicles under its influence. With the legalization of marijuana, law enforcement faces challenges in developing effective measures to detect and penalize impaired drivers, thus posing risk to road safety. Learning from international examples. As India contemplates the possibility of legalizing marijuana, it's imperative to draw insights from international examples where marijuana legalization has been implemented. Several countries such as Canada and parts of the US have taken diverse approaches to legalization, each with its own set of consequences and benefits. Canada, often lauded as a pioneer in marijuana legalization, provides a valuable case study. Legalization in Canada has led to increased tax revenue, a reduction in the burden on the criminal justice system, and the creation of a legal regulated industry. However, it has also presented challenges in terms of supply chain issues, the proliferation of unregulated products, and impaired driving incidents, which have prompted changes in policies and regulations to address these issues. United States have taken a more decentralized approach with varying degrees of legality. This patchwork of state laws has resulted in inconsistencies in regulation and challenges for business operating in multiple states. India should carefully assess these international models, taking into account its unique cultural and social dynamics. The medical marijuana debate. Medical marijuana has emerged as a subject of great significance in the ongoing discourse about the legalization of cannabis in India. Advocates for medical marijuana legalization argue that it has the potential to alleviate the suffering of individuals with various health conditions. Numerous studies have anecdotal evidence suggests that certain compounds in marijuana, such as CBD, may have therapeutic properties. One of the most compelling arguments for allowing medical marijuana use is its efficacy in managing chronic pain, especially in conditions like cancer, multiple sclerosis, and arthritis. Many patients who have exhausted conventional treatment options have reported significant relief and improved quality of life with medical cannabis, where a substantial portion of the population lack access to advanced medical care. Medical marijuana could serve as a viable alternative for those suffering from pain and discomfort. As we consider the merits of medical marijuana, we must also address concerns about its safety, regulation, and accessibility. Striking a balance between compassionate care and responsible oversight will be critical to ensuring that medical marijuana, if legalized, benefit those who need it while minimizing potential misuse. Conclusion. The debate surrounding the legalization of marijuana in India is a multifaceted issue requiring careful consideration of various factors. While the potential economic benefits, medical applications, and lessons from other countries are compelling arguments in favor of legalization, it's equally crucial to address concerns related to addiction, impaired driving, and youth exposure. Ultimately, the decision on whether marijuana should be legal must reflect India's unique cultural and social dynamics. Public dialogue, research, and collaboration between experts, policymakers, and citizens are essential to navigate this complex path. The outcome of this discussion will significantly impact public health, law enforcement, and the nation's economy. It is essential to make informed decisions that prioritize the well-being of the population and the country as a whole. Thank you.